your country, rednecks or freaks, young or old, from Moscow, London or Memphis, Elvis Presley would still be the king of rock and roll to me.